Hi. In this video, we are going to talk about variables and operators. Variables stores our values or datas. So we can say that variables are the most important building block. Now let's have a look at how can we set a variable, create a variable and change the value of variable. To create a variable, we click make a variable and enter the name of variable, which is val1, and it can be seen in the scene, and its default value is 0. Now we can give new value when we click green flag, set val1 to, for example, 10. When we click the green flag, val1 set to 10. When we use change block of val1, change val1 by 1 is it will increase the value of val1 by 1. So when we click each green flag, val1 will increase one more. So when we compare the set and change, set gives a new value and change the value of the variable by its number. If we show or hide a variable, we use these blocks. If I want to hide the variable from the scene val1, set this, and when I clicked it will be hidden. And if I want to show, I will use this block, and when I click, my variable shown and val1 is shown. Now let's have a look at operators. Before start, let's do some arrangements about variables. Delete my variable by clicking here, and I have val1, and I create val2, and I create result. I will use these variables with operators. I will, for example, sum val1 and val2, and I will say the result. For this, firstly set val1 and duplicate it, and val2, it is set like this. And let's have a look at sum operator, summation operator. I'll set the result to sum of val1 and val2. When I click the green flag, the result will be sum of these two values. So let's click, and we will see that 35 is the result, which is sum of val1 and val2. I can use similarly minus operator, and result will have a negative value, as you see. And these are similar and clear. We can look at only the division operator and look at val1 and val2. Let's have a look at if val2 is 0, what will be the result? Result is defined as infinity. Let's continue to other operators. Random numbers is used usually in games or other project. It is important for us. It gives a random number between two numbers which we are defined, first one and second one. For example, result pick number 1 to 0, we can put here variables, and let's put val1 and val2, and let be val1 is 1 and val2 is 5. And now when we click the green flag, result will have A random number between 1 and 5. Let's click and see different results. Results 5, 2, 4, 4, 3, etc. These are conditional blocks, and we will talk about later. About text, this is important for us. For example, we want to say that the result of operation, for example, summation, the sum of two number is the result. We use join block. Let's do a summation val 1 and val 2. And the result is val 1 and val 2. Now I want to say sum of two numbers the result. So join block will join sum of two number is and result. Let's look at sum of two number is 6. There is a need for space. It's such a usage. Let's continue to look at some operators. Mod operator is important for mathematical operations. Mod means remainder of a operator. For example, when you divide val 1 to val 2, the remainder will be the result of this mod block. Let's have a look at. The result will be 3. When we divide 13 to 5, the remainder will be 3. So result will be 3. We need to change this. Like this. And remainder is 3. In operators, there are other operations related to math: absolute value, floor value, ceiling value, square root, trigonometric function, arc trigonometric function, logarithmic function, etc. And this round and floor and ceiling will be talked later by comparison. We came to end of our first video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel, follow our new videos. See you next time.